I'm Mike Robertson with Hearts for Christ International, and we have a youth ministry in Guatemala. It's actually a holistic ministry that leads children in a positive relationship with Jesus Christ. And we do that in many ways. One is by feeding, giving them physical food, and the second is by giving them spiritual food, Bible memorization, Bible study, and discipleship. As well as education. What good is it to have a Bible if you can't read it? So we give these children the opportunity to understand the Word of God, to have a decision in the Word of God, and to have them nourished and educated and become community leaders. So can you imagine a community full of Christian leaders? Wow, wouldn't that be great? So yeah, in a nutshell, that's what we do. We take kids and we turn them from the streets into lovers of God. At least they have the knowledge of God and know what to do with it because of their education.